Yeah, what have we done? What have we done?
Yeah. Sorry, Michelin to honky. Let's go.
And that there is going to be swordfish baits.
I think he's got it, eh? Well, turns out they like kahawai. We got him on, boy. Well, I better hurry up and sort out this rigger cam. And you better sort out yourself a gimbal, bro. Okay, so we've got a sword on. I'm gonna try and set up a rigger cam because it'll look rad seeing a sword go nuts alongside this boat. Yeah, like pretty mean, eh? Like launched this morning at home, little wee boat, and here we are out trying to take on the biggest, toughest, meanest fish in the ocean. And I ain't gonna be doing the winding, I'm doing my share now. Yep, she's all yours. Holy sh, boy, what have we done? What have we done? Hooked up sword. Okay, so let's just check this is gonna work. Yep, that's rolling there. How's that angle gonna look? It's not perfectly straight, but hey, I'll put it up in a bit of a panic because we've got a swordfish on. So if something crazy happens, which can do with these swords, we should be able to film it, right? Maybe if I'm gonna be driving up, you might wanna get into the gimbal. We're gonna see it soon. Okay, so I'm gonna have to roll it. Yeah, there's our sword. I'll grab the leader just to make it a caught fish for you. Okay. I'm gonna have to put my other glove on though, mate. So sorry about that. We've got a sword right down there. Hang on. Okay, you caught a sword. We've caught a sword already. Can you look at this? Get ready. Okay, neutral, just stay neutral. We might just tag him and get rid of him, eh? Yeah. Get that tag pole. All right. All right. Okay, because it's fresh as... All right. Tag's in him, bro. Right, now there's some gloves. There's another set of gloves. And just put it in that rod holder there. Yeah, pointing out that way. Yeah, that's it. Beautiful. Yeah, so we just caught a swordfish. Is that all rolling? Yeah, I managed to get everything rolling. I don't even know how I did that. Let's see if I can get that hook out. Let go if you have to. Okay? It's a docile one. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. Be careful and get ready to move out the way. Let's see if I can get that hook out. Yeah, they don't like it, eh? Okay, come around this side, mate. Yeah, grab it there now. Give it a good old hold and see what you can do. Oh. Let go if you have to. Let go if you have to, mate. Yeah, I think I got it. Beautiful. Yes. Hang on. I'll just pop us in reverse. We'll tie them for a little bit. When you're ready, mate, you just pull his head forward. Go. There it goes. Swordfish for Te Honke. Tagged and release. We've actually caught our own swordfish before that we've tagged in the same areas, so we're learning a bit about them and that'll help. It's a sword, bro. That's how he do it. On the kahawai. What a start. Right, okay, now we'll get organized and we'll do it properly.
Well, I was gonna say,
second bait down's been bit, but it's actually the same bait. We're just using the same bit of kahawai for bait, and it's been bitten again. So they're not feeding. There you go, he's back. That was another bite there, bro.
Yeah, there's no weight still. Reverse around, right hand down. We're gonna go right around the fish. Well, keep watching, because what you're about to see is gonna blow your mind.
Keep
the photos going now. Oh, no, there we go.
This is awesome.
How big
is that?
What the fuck? Holy an elephant going down there, boys. Look at it. I've got a sortie on my headline.
Okay.
It's a huge one, bro. It did a full flip. Hang in him. There he is. Look at the size of him. Oh, there's a shark size. Look at the size of the Marco that's got him. Holy size of that fin. Look at the size of that fin. That is it.
Come here. Wide it.
Come on. Quick, bro.
Neutral.
Holy.
Holy.
Look out!
Let go!
Oh, what's that do?
Hey,
he's coming at us.
There he is.
Look at him right there. He's chasing us. Slow down. Right hand down. Right hand down. Two, eh?
Oh, he's angry.
Well, that fish didn't stick for us that time, but what you've just seen is just a small snippet of some of the swordfish action we've got. And what we've showed today is that on one tote tank of gas, catch a kahawai, use one rod, and catch a swordfish. And you can watch all of the tips on how to rig up and catch your own swordfish, as well as more of the crazy swordfish action we just showed you a wee snippet of. And it's, of course, it's all free at Ultimate Fishing TV. Our next adventure's an epic one, so please check out our YouTube channel, and of course follow me, Matt Watson, and Ultimate Fishing on the social channels, and well, you're gonna see plenty more where this come from. Right, get this bait in and go home and watch rugby.